go. Damn it. I didn't think I'd save you.
Robert Jungle Record. I love this cat. Steve Pechanga! Behind me, Mr. Fabulous. This cat, we go back to the mid-80s and we've done so much together. He's done so much, it'd take forever. We played Ringo Starr's band together as of late. We're honored to have him doing everything because he's so badass. Warren Head! On the bass guitar, my oldest friend on planet Earth, our mothers were pregnant on the same block, and I think he popped out before me, but just by a couple of months. He was a Huey Lewis to the news for all those years. We put on a million sessions together coming up. The one only John Pierce! On the drums, Mr. Please Please started a band called Snarky Puppy. He's got his band with X called Ghost Dog. He was Justin Timberlake's guy for a long time. He was Snoop Dogg's musical director for 10 years. I could go on and on and on. What a badass he is. On the drums, Robert Spot C-Mac. On vocals, my homeboy since we were 14 years old, singing his ass off for you tonight. Oh, Lord. Come on, give it up for Joseph Williams. Thank you very much. And once again, ladies and gentlemen, playing so luxuriously for you this evening, Mr. Steve Lukather. We got a special surprise tonight. The guy that started it all with him and Jeff McCarl when I was just a little teenager and invited me into this band. This guy, I learned everything from him. He's a musical genius in my opinion. I'm sure some of you agree. Sitting in for us tonight, the last time in California, never know when he may pop up. But ladies and gentlemen, tonight, ladies and gentlemen, the desire of the nation, Stephen Page!
Thank you. do with myself? How to do? Just stand up and walk out on me. Let me your ears and I sing you a song, and I try not to sing out of key.
Yeah.
everyone.